I'll lock you out.
All right. First off, for those of you that weren't part of this, for those of you that weren't, thank you. So thank you for the donations. I always said I'd do anything for you guys. I'm going to rethink that next time around. But I apologize for your guest that didn't know about this in advance as well. Can't believe he brought somebody here to see this. So, but thank you again. So, thanks. So, yes, I said several things. I said, well, maybe if I just mumble through it, you know, you knew what you were paying for, so I could just kind of blah, 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 like that, and you guys would be fine, right? Okay, or hold the microphone way out here, which I'll probably do. But anyways, so, thank you. I need my wife. I need motivation. Come here. So it had to be a song that I could appreciate, and there was a reason to sing it and stuff. So this is one of her favorite songs. Or it used to be anyways. So
you ready?
Yes. In the back of that truck, she jumped up and cut me off. She was like, oh my God, this is my song. I've been listening to the radio all night long. Been lying waiting for it to come on. And here it is. She was walking here, boy. I wanted to dance. I said, I'm going to take my lead. Spinning me around. Play it again.
Thank you, Scott.